Hello everyone, this is Madan Saini Computer Classroom. In this video, we'll study about Microsoft Access, MS Access. In this video, we'll learn how can we create a table in Microsoft Access. So before that, I want to tell you some basic thing about the Microsoft Access. So here you can see the screen of the Microsoft Access. It is another product of MS Office. And it is mostly used as a database. Yeah, we can say it's used as a backend software by the companies and many organizations. Here they can store their data that was submitted in the front end software. Okay, so at that I discussed in my earlier video. Okay, so now whatever we are going to make in this software that was called as a database, that was called as a database, and the extension name of this software, that is .accdb. You can see here by default it's given a name, database2.accdb. okay, so that is the extension name of the MS Access file, and here I'm going to make a blank database. Okay, and here I'm just going to make a blank database. Here I am going to give the name of this database test. Okay, and now I will go for create button. Once I create this, it will make a test database screen. You can see here the screen is going to be changed. Now it's ready with the test database. So first of all, in this software we can make table. So how can we make table, and what kind of the criteria that we are going to decide first when we are going to make any new table, and that table will be treated as a database once it is done. So first of all, I am going to tell you how can we create a table in the MS Access. So before that, I want this basic thing about this screen. So this is the screen. Here the first top bar is called title bar, and the second is called tab bar. Here the tabs are there, that is different from other software. Okay, only two tabs are common, file and home, and rest are the different, like created, external data, database tools and fields and tables. That is only you can see in the Microsoft Access. And then next one is the ribbon. In ribbon there are different group of tools are there. And here I am going to click on the home tab, and below that there are two pane, left pane and right pane. In the left pane, the object index will be shown. In the right side, once we have select any object from the left pane, that will be shown in detail in the right pane of MS Access. What kind of object that we have in MS Access, that you can see in the create tab, like table, query, form and report. So these are the objects of MS Access, but you must have create first table. You must create first table, then you can make the others object of MS Access, like query, form and report. So in this video we will learn how to create a table. Okay, how to create a table. Before that, I will show how it will be shown in the both pane in the MS Access. The object will be shown in this way, like table, query, form and report in the left pane. Once we select in the left pane, that will be shown in the right pane. Like if I select query, then it will be shown in this way. If I select form, then it will be shown in the right pane. Okay, whichever object we will select, that will be shown in the right pane. Okay, now we will learn how to create a table in MS Access. So first of all, we'll go to the create tab. In create tab, we'll click on table button. In table button, by default MS Access will give the name of table 1. We can rename it by pressing Control plus S, here I am giving student record. Student record. Now the name of this table is student record. Now, first of all, I'll create the table. Like in a table, there is a fields and record. Okay. So first of all, we will decide the fields. What kind of fields that we have in this table. So click on student record in the left pane, and then right click and go to the design view. This is the first way to create. Yeah, open the design view of table. And other way is that you select the student record and go to the view button that is present on the field tab, and you can click view, and there will be four types of view. Right now you will use only two views, design view and data sheet view. Pivot table view and pivot chart view I'll tell you later in the next video. Okay, now in this buttons we will select design view. Okay, once we have selected the design view, now we will create the fields of table. Like here I am going to write first student name and student name always have the text type of data, yeah, general type of data. Okay, name ke andar hamesha text type ka data hota hai, ye data types, these are the data types. We will decide the data types when we are going to create any kind of field in the table. So first I will take text type. Here I can write the name text type. Now next one is roll number. Roll number always have numeric data, so we will select the number data type. Okay, number data type. And next one will select, I will create a new field that is class. The class can be referred as a alphabetic and numeric, so we'll go for Roman number. So we'll select text. Okay, in text we can include alphanumeric types of data. We can type alphabet as well as number. Okay, if we will select only number, then we will type by number only. We can type number only. Next one, date of birth, DOB. Okay, so that time we will select data type, that is date and time. Here the date and time format will be there. There is a calendar button will be there. We will select a date through that calendar. And next one, the last student name ho gaya, roll number ho gaya, class ho gaya, DOB ho gaya. Last we will go for SR number. Okay, that is also numeric. Okay, one more we can go fee amount. Okay, in fee amount we can take a kind of data type, that is currency. Which one? Last field is fee amount that we have taken the data type currency, and we can decide the type of currency, yeah, which country currency we have to select. That we can select from the field property pane. In field property pane, here we can select, like by default it will represent the Indian currency, and if you are going to select any other currency, then you can go through like euro and other types of currency that is available as per the index. Okay, so we have taken over your Indian currency. And now you can see there are two pane in the right pane of MS Access. So this is called field grid pane, this is called field grid pane. Okay, and this is called field property pane. What we call field property pane. So in these two pane that is available in the right side, in the right side pane, there is a two part in this pane. The upper one is called field grid pan, and second one is a field property pan. So we can, in field grid pan, we can create the fields as per the data types, and we can also give the descriptions like student name. In description you can mention student can type their name in this field. In SR number you can type the description like student can insert the scholar number or admission number in this field. Okay, so this way you can give the descriptions of each field. Okay, so these three field is available in field grid pan. Now what is the importance of field property pan? So as I told you earlier, like I have taken fee amount field with the currency. Yield with the currency. Okay, so that time we can select the property of currency through the format. Like I have taken Indian currency. Okay, I have taken Indian currency, and other properties rule I can also apply, like validation rule. You can decide the lakhs or millions or trillions type limitations to this field. Okay, कितने लाख या कितने करोड़ तक आपको करेंसी इस फील्ड में इंसर्ट करवानी है. ठीक, वैलिडेशन टैक्स, यानी आपको इसमें कोई भी फील्ड में कोई डेटा, नंबर्स के अलावा कोई दूसरा टाइप का डेटा डाल रहा है, स्पेशल करेक्टर डाल रहा है, तो दैट यू कैन डिसाइड थ्रू द वैलिडेशन रूल. तो देर आर डिफरेंट प्रॉपर्टीज फॉर ईच फील्ड नेम दैट यू कैन डिसाइड एज पर योर requirement. So these are the two pan, field grid pan and field property pan. Now once we have decided all the field names with the data types, now the table is ready to use. So first of all, once you have done, just save this file by the save button. Here I am going to save this file. Now I will select the student record. Okay, that is the name of this table, and then I will go to the view button and I'll select the data sheet view. Now the same table will be view in a different way. How? Once I click, now you can see the table is already made, and we can use it to insert the record in this table. How? Like these are the field name. Now we can insert the record, like first name, student name is Ravi and roll number 101 and DOB. Once I click on DOB, that there is a calendar button. I will select a date, okay, particular date, like I'm going to select the date of 2018, like 12/7/2018. Okay, roll number 1, I'm going to type 1, and here the class will be 5th. I will take Roman number, and the fee amount, like I am going to type numbers 1458. Okay, so this way you can see the rupee symbol is automatically show in front of the amount that you have inserted. So this way, one by one, we can insert the number of records below to the field name. Okay, as I have already submitted many record, that is almost ready. So this way I have submitted the record, and now table is ready. Now in this table we can also apply the formatting, like we can insert a new record. Just go in the left most corner of the particular record. These are the record. Okay, whenever you go to the left side of these record, the arrow will be changed in a black shape. Okay, and these are the fields that represent as a column. Okay, these are the fields, and we can say record represent by the row. Okay, so this way we can also apply the formatting, like
If I want to insert a new record, then right click and new record. New record, now you can insert in the last of this table. Okay, जैसे मैंने यहाँ पे राजन okay 110 and date I have selected, I will select 7 and year I have taken 5th and other amount I'm going to insert this way. Okay, and you can also delete any record. Okay, you can delete the record, like once I click here I will delete this one. The one record is deleted. You can delete one more than one record by selecting these row, yeah, records. And you can also increase or decrease the size of height of the row. Like I press row height button from the right pen. Now here I will give 25 height of row. Now you can see the height will be increased, or commonly it will be applied to all the rows. Okay, it will not apply for the particular row that you have selected and right click. Now the same formatting you can apply to the column. Here I'm going to select a column like class, and I can when I click right click on this class field, you can see many options are there. Like you can rename the field by clicking on rename. Like here class 5th, I change this name class 5th. Okay, that I rename. Now I rename this field with the class 5, and I can also apply the other formatting, like I can delete this field. Okay, and I can insert a new field, insert a field, just rename this field class, and you can insert the record like 5th this way you can apply. Okay, copy and paste also, you can do copy and paste. And the next topic, like you can also hide and unhide the field. Hide and unhide the field, you can see, just right click, hide field. Now the class field is hide. Now unhide the field, you just click anywhere on the field and unhide. Now whichever the field is hide, that you can see is hide, unhide. Okay, once you press unhide, then it will be show again. Okay, next one, you can delete the field. You can delete the field by the delete button, and you can also freeze the field. The freeze field will be show in the leftmost corner of the right pane, and it will be only useful when you have more than the screen size field. जैसे आपके पास इतने सारे field हो जाए कि screen से उधर जाने लगे, या फिर स्क्रीन के बाद में भी एक navigation button के through अपन आगे अपन को आगे जाना पड़े, तो दैट टाइम यू कैन फिक्स ए फील्ड बाय द फ्रिज. जैसे मैंने इसको फ्रिज किया तो इट विल बी जम्प टू द लेफ्ट साइड, ये इधर आ गया. तो अब इधर जितने भी फील्ड होंगे वो स्क्रॉल हो सकते हैं, लेकिन ये वाला फील्ड स्क्रॉल नहीं होगा, ये वाला फील्ड स्क्रॉल नहीं होगा. इधर जितने भी हैं ये स्क्रॉल हो सकते हैं स्क्रॉल बार से के, लेकिन ये वाला फील्ड फिक्स रहेगा. तो दिस वे यू कैन यूज freeze and unfreeze options. Okay, so that is all about the table. You can create a table and you can format things by different way that I told you in rows and column. Rows always refer by the record, and column always refer by the field. Okay, that is all about the table. That's all. Thank you. Thank you so much.